Repaint time, folks. I'm Mitch Santona. Today we have Sideswipe from Robots in Disguise. This is Ninja Mode Sideswipe. How fun is that? Ninja Mode. Look at Sideswipe, all stealthy and gray. A matte gray, a Games Workshop yucky gray, actually. Not a fan of it, I gotta admit. This is more of a graphite. I think I might like it, or a charcoal, perhaps. But this is like that, I don't know, that cheapy-looking toy gray. Anyhow, there's some red wheels, which are okay, too. Wish those had some rims or something painted on them, or maybe the rims could be red and the wheels could actually be black, because I don't really ever recall seeing red rubber wheels. But I'm being real nitpicky about this little tiny gimmicky toy. I don't know why. I've just got a bad taste for RID Sideswipe toys from that Deluxe, and I've been real picky about them. Hey, but this is cool. I'm glad we're getting more and more Sideswipe. To transform him, you're supposed to take this stuff, start pulling it out just like so. We'll just spin this around so you can see what's going on here. I'll also back it out in mid-transformation so that I can complete it. And then here we go. We've got our Sideswipe all transformed. Let's put his arms down to his sides. Now, this dude was remolded from one of the Age of Extinction toys. I can't remember. I think it may have been Drift. It might have been Crosshairs. He's got a floppy little chest, too. I don't know what his deal is here. See? Oh, my gosh. I just have bad luck with Sideswipe toys this year, people. But anyway, hey, he looks cool. He's got the sword arms and all that. I think it was Drift because he had the sword arms as well. Does he have any kind of head articulation? He does not. He's got a bunch of symbols and stuff that I can't read. Writing in, I don't know, I think that might be Japanese. I'm not sure. If you want to scan this guy, hey, pause the screen, zoom right in, go ahead. You can use him in your game. And that's it for Sideswipe. Let's get his buddy Bumblebee next to him. Better robot than Bumblebee, definitely. He's definitely pulling off the I'm a robot and not a big hunk of car all folded up on itself. So kudos to Sideswipe for that. Want to see him with a bad guy? Sure, why not? There's Thunderhoof. He doesn't look like he's from the same line of toys, like he was a movie toy redone. So there's that. So take care, guys. Thanks for watching. This is Sideswipe. Let's just reverse transformation this guy really fast for you, shall I? Shall I do that? Let's do it. Let's just do this. Let's do that. We'll make our life easier. Flip that down. Now we got ourselves a very, very sleek-looking Lamborghini sports car. See you guys later with some more TF goodies. I'll be back.